TV stand off. Now the power button is pressed and the LED is blinking 5 times. This is a power supply issue. For this, we need to disassemble the backplate of the TV and then locate this power supply. Look for the corroded places like this. This is this power supply's issue. And clear every dust and debris in the circuit. Test using some wire and then replace the part by a copper cable. Your TV is fixed.